by everybody.
It's kind of
hard to get us in.
Well, you don't have
together.
To get Xavier. He's not important.
Hi, everybody.
I'm just
on another adventure.
We always
we're
start our vlogs
get our
in the car.
Pictures taken.
Bye. Our special, special
our
pictures
special
taken.
Guest, Xavier.
My brother, Xavier.
And where are we headed? D.C.? We're going to D.C. And hi guys, we're walking around DC. We're tourists today.
Going to the museum again?
Yep.
Like
we're going
always.
To another museum.
Another
for
homework assignment.
Homework assignment. And then we're also taking pictures and stuff like that. So we're walking.
We're walking and we're happy.
On them.
Museum we've ever been to.
Can't hear you, but okay.
So this is the best museum we've been to.
Back in this room.
Back in the Woody Woods.
Came full circle now.
I got enough to talk about. I think I got enough to kind of. Don't go to DC on the weekends with all these tours.
Guys.
Guys. So, no, guys. Hello. Nobody's listening to me. It was a Ferrari.
So we are not stuck no more. We are walking.
They're not listening.
We're about to go take pictures. So I just want to shout out her brother's hats.
There's a bee by you guys.
That's a dope tree by me.
He made that all by himself.
Yeah. Oh, it's a bee.
It's a bee?
Look at the plane.
And you barely see the plane. This is DC.
See? Ferrari.
I guess it is. thought you said it was a Lambo.
I thought it was a Lambo.
You just said Ferrari.
No, it's a Ferrari. I thought it was a Lambo. Lambo has a bull. Ferrari has a horse. Mm-hmm. So that's how we can remember.
So now we are walking to the
Babe, I'm short. You have to hold
it. Walking to the monument.
Not on purpose.
Or
you see, like all of these trees right here, I believe they're cherry blossoms, but I think it's too damn long.
That's the monument.
Because why are you? You should be holding it with your left hand.
I'm not holding my left hand.
If you're gonna have it on there,
my right hand.
And you should have left the strap on the right side.
So,
put the camera down.
We're walking to go take some pictures. This has been a very eventful day. We went to the museum. The museum had a lot of it was kind of like sculptures and stuff like that.
It was the best museum we've ever been to, okay? The show was awesome. We went to see the Burning Man, no spectators. Go check it out if you live in DC. You have the camera so goddamn high.
My arm.
Well, then give me the camera, I'll vlog.
I can't.
You're not doing a very good job.
I can't get myself too. Look, now I'm
cut
off.
You need to hold your arm out.
I am. This is as far as it goes out, Julissa.
There you go.
This is as far as it goes.
There you go.
Can't go no further.
You guys want to take pictures in there?
Oh, look. They're working out.
That's nice. Do you want to take pictures in there? Do you not get the white girls right
now? Huh?
Do you want to take pictures in there?
Oh, yeah, that's cool. No.
No? There's no cherry blossoms, guys. We took too long.
And we're walking through the forest, and there's stuff on her shoe.
You can't see yourself.
I can't see myself.
Through the forest, and there's stuff on her shoe.
What? Still on my shoe.
I'm about to eat some napkin.
Ew.
And Skittles.
Babe, you're not holding the camera great. I'm not gonna be able to use any of that footage.
Alright, don't use it then. This is what you got.
Use that.
It's not funny.
It's stuff in my shoe.
Get it out of your shoe. So, we're about to take pictures near these cherry blossom trees. That's what she wants to do. That's why we really, truly came out here besides going to the
I don't
museum.
Perfect. How hard is that?
I'm getting my head.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Cutting it off.
No, I'm not.
I can't see my
No. Okay. You can see yourself just fine.
Alright, whatever. Let's go. Let's hurry up and get this over. Sorry if it's hard to catch my vibe. Mm-hmm. I need a lover to trust. Tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride? It's not easy with someone to catch my eye. But I've been waiting for you for my whole damn life, my whole lifetime. Don't be afraid to tell me if you ain't with it. I see your focus, yeah, you're so independent.
So, baby shower, their baby announcement. So we just finished taking baby announcement pictures.
Also,
we're pregnant. We're pregnant.
We're pregnant. I'm pregnant.
So, that's it.
There you
it.
Go, world, now you know.
I'm just wrapping it up. It was just a quick little vlog, you know. The main focus was us taking our pictures. We couldn't vlog that because we didn't have an extra pair of hands, but secret's out. And that's a wrap. Bye, guys. Show me what you're doing.